that water go?
Why, into the hole, of course.
After the water goes down the hole, what happens to it?
It makes a stream underneath us, and then the bucket brings it back up again.
Why do you pour the water down the hole if you're just going to bring it up again?
We have to pour the water down the hole to make the stream.
Why do you have to make a stream?
Silly! If we didn't make the stream, we wouldn't have a source of water.
So the only reason you're making the stream is so you'll have water to make the stream?
What are you trying to do? Put me out of a job?
No, it just seems sort of silly.
That's because you're not a trained professional like me.
I see. Wouldn't you be even better off if you made two streams? Then you'd have twice as much water.
Oh, Braden, interessant idee.
Have you thought about my two-stream idea yet?
Ik ben ook bezig met het voorontwerp. Het is een ingewikkelde affaire.
Have you thought about my two-stream idea yet?
Ik ben ook bezig met het voorontwerp. Het is een ingewikkelde affaire.